Guys, we got a nice 5288 here. She's sitting here running burnout. Doesn't use oil. No excessive blow by or anything like that. Starts good, runs good, shifts as it should, holds gears as it should. Overall, a really clean tractor. PTO works as it should, 3-point does as well. It's got a hammer strap. Overall, tractor's in really good shape for the age. Interior's in very good shape. Headliner. Seat's got a little weathering, but the floor's good, clutch is good, brakes are good. Bid and buy with confidence.